So, Trophy Hunters, King Superhorn has just signed it, and welcome to the March edition of the Flash Sale, sponsored by Games Yet to Platinum. Alright, so PS4 section, let's see what we got. Alright, hidden agenda, maybe, I'll think about it. Let's see what else they got. Adventure Time, no, not worth. Okay, Samurai Showdown 5, we'll definitely get that. Torky Tory 2, maybe. Bit Trip, I'll think about that. That's $2. Okay, I'll think about that. Doodle God is, man, I don't know if I really want to get that, but Energy Balance is $1. Ooh, look at that. The Easy Platinum's on a sale. Bet, I'm about to get them. let's see what else. Fatal Fury, I'll get that, definitely. What else? MotoGP 17, it's fucking $15. Ooh, it has to be cheaper. It has to be cheaper than that. I will get that, but it has to be cheaper. Let me see what else they have. Nothing. Prototype 2 is 12. Okay. Ooh, Tour de France is $5. I'll get that. If WRC7 is cheaper, I'll get it. Ask the Fine Hearts, I'll take a look at that. What else do you have? Notch Power, Chemical. Okay, I don't know what this game is, but I'll take a look at that. Loco Roco, if it has Platinum, I'll get it. Or I'll probably get it regardless because of that price. Okay. Prototype. I'll definitely get in that. What else do we have? Snowden, Shadow Warrior. I don't know what these are. No, I checked those arrays. Not even worth. Sparkle 2. Fuck that. Damn. If that was cheaper, I'd get that. Walking Dead. Is this the whole... all the Walking Dead games. Tour de France. Trying. WRC. Oh, yeah. Definitely. $6 for that? Yep, definitely getting that. Alright. This is going to go back up one more time. So what am I getting from this right now? Let's see. WRC 5. What else? Samurai Showdown. No, I got that. Okay, I didn't see that. Loco Roco. This revenge game. As Divine Hearts. Tour de France 2015. The prototypes. I want to get more GP 17, but no, I'm going to change my mind. Fatal Fury. I'm pretty sure these two games are easy platinums, but for that price, I'm good. The energy games, definitely. Maybe Bit Trip. Maybe this Toki game. I don't know what that is. Samurai Showdown 5. And that's basically it. Yeah, that's basically it. Maybe Hidden Agenda, but... yeah, okay, that's it. So, let me research these games and then to the PS3 section. So, let's see what we get here. Anything special? All of these fucking anime games are like super expensive. Well, not that expensive, but something not worth buying. Okay, the energy games, I'll get those. Doodle God again, what the hell? If all doodles were on sale, I'll get it, but not just one. What else they have here? Grid. Every game. Producing Hyperdimension. If I'm pretty sure I have that Vita on Vita already. Oh, damn. Max Payne 3. Oddworld. Persona 4. Already got those. Prototype. Already got them. Nah, not really. Not really about Saints Row like that. Splunker HD. Already got everything. I'm good. Tour de France, maybe. That'll probably be the only thing I'm gonna be getting here. I don't know what Grid 2 Reloaded is, but we'll see. If the DLC is a big deal, I'll get it. What else? That's it. That's basically it. So it's just Tour de France and maybe Grid 2. Oh, and the energy games, and that's basically it. We'll go back up. F1 Racer. No, I have that. I have that in UK. That's good. Rose of Twilight. No. I want to get this. I'll hold on that. All right, so final results. There are 5 games added to the first survey and 5 games added to the second survey for a total of $68.55. So stay tuned for the next video as you are listening to the best trophy hunter ever.